When you start trading futures, gold, oil, indexes, doesn't matter, you need data. DxFeed is the best data, but which one should you choose? Because the cheapest one is only $19, the highest one it would be $756. How to pay as less as possible, how to save your hard-earning money. Be with me and I will show to you the safest way. Go to DxFeed. As a retail trader, you will use one of these Atas, Ninja, ExoCharts, Quantave, Bookmap. I personally use Atas. If you didn't choose a platform, you can use Atas. There would be a link in description to download. Additionally, you will get 2 weeks free trial, and all tutorials will be in description to this video. Go to Atas. Here is so important to pay attention here when you open your account to choose non-professional. Why non-professional is important for you? Because if you choose professional, your prices would be way bigger. Pay attention to buy, for example, all US futures to be professional, you would pay $756. If you choose non-professional and you would like to buy all entire US futures, it would be only $99. Difference is huge. Yeah. What is the next step? Before I tell you, I would like you to invite to open account on prop firms that we use, because to trade you need account and you need money, and the trading feed can give you up to 150k under management. What additional reason to use a trading feed? You can trade via Atas. You can connect the DxFeed data. Link is in description. By using code BICO, you will get 10% discount. After that, let's choose together what exactly data to take. You need to choose what instruments you trade at this moment. I personally trade only NASDAQ index. For NASDAQ index, I use CME market depth and I pay $39 per month. That's what I personally use. Why? Because I use only NASDAQ. I do not analyze any other markets because I don't need it, because I scalp NASDAQ. What is this CME type of a book? What's the difference? At this moment, we connected Atas. And here in Atas, you can see depth of market, pay attention. And you can see all these orders. Difference between type of a book that you will see only these two orders. All other stuff would be close to you. That's why once more, if you need heat map, you use market depth. If you don't need a heat map, you trade purely based on volume profile and clusters, you use CME type of a book. That's enough. What about other markets? If some of you trade gold, oil, and any other market, what should you do? You need to check on what exchange your instrument is tradable. For example, gold, you trade on COMEX. That's why you need data from COMEX. At this moment in front of your eyes, it is the gold futures, but I don't have a real-time orders. I do not have access to DOM. To see all data, to see a book map, to see DOM orders, I need COMEX data. If you didn't choose and you have enough money, you can choose this one, CME Group, all entire market depth. If you need order books, you can choose this one for $99. And you can analyze every futures market that exists in the United States. Oil, orange juice, doesn't matter, you can use it. You name it. For example, you can check it for 1-2 months. Maybe you will understand that you need only NASDAQ. And if you will need only a NASDAQ, you will go and choose CME market depth. That's it. Thank you for your time. And right now I prepared for you powerful video lesson where I share with you how I trade NASDAQ futures and how I make money. Because I shared with you a strategy, my exact approach, how I execute trades, how I set stop losses, take profit, what indicators I use, what confirmation. Watch this video because for you it will be one of the best examples to understand what to trade, to mimic, and also to trade it in the future and make money. Have a good day.